Warp drive
active. Show me warp. Start warping your links off, get them set up, ASAP. Yep. First thing you do is get anchored to Warguard orbit 2.5k, and I will tell you if we're going to drop drones or not.
There's no bubble up yet. Okay. Oh, they're still fapping, mate, over that fucking Warguard pod.
Yeah, I know.
Yes, they are.
Ready, link it, everybody link it quickly. Ready, link it. Okay.
Take a look. Do not drop anything yet. MWD's on, get anchored. MWD's on, get anchored. Anchor. If we have a dick to drop a bubble around us, that's fine. If you can do that. Cancel ones, okay. MWD's on, get anchored.
And curators.
Just put bubbles around us so those and Zealots can't land on us at zero.
Yeah, I'm dropping in there.
If you need to bridge more ramps,
guys, get anchored back.
You should all be anchored on Warguard. You're taking way too long.
Anchored, get anchored on Warg.
MWD's on.
That bubble's in a bad place, but anyway.
I don't worry about that, mate. Fucking people on it.
Alright, towers. Getting locked by some stuff, so.
Is it what's taking some damage?
They're like, fuck us, we're just gonna shoot the boss.
How I'm gonna tell you what to do.
So, Nate.
It's like they are shooting the boss.
They are shooting the boss.
Have you swapped?
Make sure, if we can, try and go. Let me think about this. Try and get a ping for one of our dictors above, so when the time comes, we can get.
Largies, you should have all got locked.
They have Celestuses, which are annoying.
Okay.
We'll go then first.
They're getting bombed.
Yeah, it's fine.
Jones.
Right, drop bounces now. Primaries in broadcast. Secondary brokers. New secondary brokers. New secondary brokers. MWD's off one cycle.
Keep them coming there, this instant.
New secondary brokers.
Thank you guys, thank you.
MWD's back on if you haven't. Just cycle MWD's off one cycle, then turn them back on again.
Last to see me.
Move us away.
New does secondary broadcast.
Somebody get the break of the simi, there's cyno inhibitor.
Switch to the Ishtar, switch over to the Ishtar. Any reps? Why am I being shot?
I'm gonna go down, come on.
What about that?
I'm trying to, man. Fucking just stop the weapons, man. What the fuck is that about?
Switch over. Ishtar. Fucking Zealot.
Reps on War G. Reps on War G.
You're secondary? Yeah, I'm repped up.
Pull us away from the Zealot. Kill these fucking. Kill these.
You're like 120 right now from the Ishtars. Too far away.
Then piss damage on Zealots.
Yeah, don't bother with the Zealot anymore. Don't bother with the Zealot. I'll switch over to the new Zealot in broadcast.
Saber on us. That needs to go.
I'll kill him. Kill these Ishtars, won't you?
Yeah, but like. New secondary broadcast. Alright, ignore the Zealot, go for the Ishtar broadcast, upper broadcast.
Taylor, could you move out of squad, Commander?
New Vicania primary, new secondary. Make sure we're getting more reps again. New secondary broadcast.
You need shield.
Taylor, 0-4, move out of squad, Commander, I'm not getting bonus.
New secondary broadcast. Another secondary broadcast.
No, watch out for the Zealot.
SEL is primary. SEL. You should be shooting SEL. Not taking any damage whatsoever.
I'm dead.
So you can just KL1. New secondary. KL's primary. New secondary.
Ten more just to bomb them. Become shit, would you?
Overload GMWDs, overload GMWDs. Make sure that hyena dies. Overload GMWDs. Kill the extra room broadcast. Yeah, overload GMWDs, make sure. Secondary Zealot, we'll see what happens after that. Kill the extra room broadcast. KI. Yeah, don't remember. Alright, you can stop overloading, which is 70k away from the Zealots. Which is 70k from the Zealots, stop overloading. I tried the Zealot now.
We're losing simmies.
How many do we get? Okay, just let me know if we lose any more.
We've lost two already.
Yeah, we're too far, I had to move us a bit.
Guys, keep up, behind us.
Try and get the Ishtar broadcast locked. Get the Ishtar broadcast locked, be ready to switch to him. Ignore the Zealot for now. We're gonna switch over to Lord now. Start switching over to Lord now and then Ishtar. Secondary broadcast.
Behind
he's not dying. Switch over to MAS. Switch over to. Okay, lock. Switch over to MAS. New secondary broadcast.
Chal overload another day.
Want us to reshape and come back here?
EL, yeah. New secondary broadcast.
The last night. The capacitor
is empty. NO. Secondary broadcast.
Oh, he's not dying.
Stay. Is he taking any damage?
No, he's
your intending it.
Way off.
It should be 117, so. Switch over to BL. Switch over to BL. New secondary broadcast. Are your drones hitting? Okay.
Barely.
Make sure you have range to upload it if you have tracking. No, we don't have that, do we?
Nope.
Be ready to switch to SS.
Get a bit closer and drop some more.
Closer, we'll start losing people again.
We are losing people here.
Pretty short simmies now.
How many do you have left? Switch over to SS. Switch over to SS.
Four.
We're gonna have to bail. Can we start reshipping the simmies?
Go to 5Z reship. Go up down.
Gonna kill a malediction. See if you can hit the simmy. No, it's too far. We're gonna pull range because we have no budget. Just make sure that malediction dies if you can hit it.
He's walking the cards away. Die.
He's dead.
I think I
will. Oh, no, he walked.
Die! Get anchored! I'm seeing people at the back that are not anchored. Come on, what the fuck? You're gonna die. Go reship maybe, 5Z.
Put out a looting or something, I don't know.
We shouldn't be taking any damage now.
The boss is reinforced.
Make sure MWD's on. Don't, I mean, if we leave now, we won't get a second fire. Where do they land?
Behind us.
Okay, that's cool.
Right in range of the bouncers, actually. Try and go for a tech one, Lodgy.
We'll see if we can hit a Z-Line broadcast. Spam locks on the Z-Line broadcast.
Eyes aren't anchored.
Should all be anchored. Shoot the Z-Line. Secondary solicitors. Not dying. Huh? Switch this, okay. Switch to the Celestis, switch over to the Celestis. Secondary broadcast. New secondary. Try Guardian. Go for the Guardian broadcast. Secondary broadcast.
I'm watching this Ishtar not broadcast for shields.
Stand the Guardian. Be ready to switch.
That's too close to all.
Yeah. Switch over to UT. URT. Switch over to URT.
We'll go try him. Screw it, he's far away from the bouncers.
Get him locked. Seems like pain is ready.
Jeez, this guy's not dying. To Xperia.
I haven't switched over to the Xperia. Secondary Oniris. GAV's primary. GAV's primary. Oh, he died. Okay. Go for the Oniris. Secondary broadcast.
Lodges, if you had a drone, put it on the interceptors.
Is there any more Shilly Tech 1 Lodges? Somebody kill that Ares, it's near us.
Yeah, I do.
Stand there, actually, stand there near us, he might die. Stand there near us.
I know Tech 1 Lodges, man.
Okay, stand there near us. He's getting right.
I just did switching left.
Switch over to Aura, switch up to Aura.
That guy's behind. That Guardian. Should be in range.
Yeah, just try it. It's painted. RO, still primary, secondary is Guardian.
I'm down to 2 drones on board.
If you need to drop more drones, drop them here. You already switched the Guardian. Let's switch to Guardian in a second. We're gonna switch to the Guardian now. Everyone switch over to the Guardian. Second. Actually, never mind. Ignore that last broken. Switch over to the Guardian.
Oh, yeah, I'm
trying to land it. Can you all drop drones? Abandon mine, drones here, well, if you haven't already. Mine. If you haven't dropped drones here already, abandon and drop them here.
Yeah, mine are hitting well.
You just need to abandon your drones if you haven't dropped them in the last 5 minutes and drop them here.
Find over Oniris, so we've got more drones out here.
You're not.
Get this Oniris top of broadcast locked. Get him locked. We're going to switch him in a second. MAD primary now. MAD is primary.
Getting power around. It's not. Oof.
Secondaries and broadcasts. RO's primary. Oh, RO's primary. RO's primary. Secondaries and broadcasts. And we just went out of his fucking damage range.
Out of lock range.
Switch lock range? You should.
Nearest.
Oh, stand there nearest, stand there nearest, stand there nearest. Here, switch to Z lock.
Come on.
You ready to switch? Oh my god, just fucking die already. And on the Zilla. They just fucking bailed. Commit to points bubbles, commit points bubbles, points bubbles, points bubbles.
You get the Loki?
Somebody get the Proteus. Somebody get the Proteus. Shoot the Proteus now, and shoot the Proteus. He's warped. Shoot the Eos.
Overload your point.
Warped. David's walked in. Time watch will do it at like a range.
Same warp to him. Check the chat.
Tackle Dark.
Tackle.
WMP? It's
time.
Oh, warp to time. Yeah. Everyone warp at 50. Warp yourself at 50.
Warp at 0. Fireball.
Okay, I need another ping on this grid after we kill this Archon. And whoever's in that pod, obviously, if you see them jumping out, you bubble straight away. Or warping out.
Time watcher at
50.
Yeah, he's dead. Drones watching?
Yeah, drop drones. Just stop your ships here. So we want to scoop them straight away. Shoot only the Archon, I think. Drop bouncers, nuke him down quick. Be ready to scoop and realign.
This Ares pilot that keeps warping to my fucking link, stop that shit.
Someone just bumped me.
The Zealot fleet is zero on the 5Z gate.
Okay. Okay, make sure you're ready to bubble them, whoever's inside the pods.
Copy.
The minute it looks like they're gonna bail or they start dropping, just even if you suicide, just keep them there a bit longer.
I'll get on the grid. Actually, I can warp in there and bubble now. I might die, but.
No, if they're not leaving, then it's not worth the risk. We have a Saber inside the pods right next to them, so.
I'd keep him bubbling now, because it's fucking sake.
If you can start bubbling from inside the pods without dying, yeah. To cover some Archons, then that would be good.
Because the other fleet, how friendly fleet's going to come in soon.
Oh my god, it's taking too long.
Fucking hardcore tank, this guy, isn't he?
The Archon's still offline.
Yeah, is that?
He's online.
Got more dumping in. Hostiles.
Those are friendly.
Friendly.
No, I'm still offline.
Just car if you want to bubble towards 5Z, get off the Archon.
I'm gonna go for a hero bubble. We don't have a boss password, do we?
I don't have it.
Probably gonna die here, but anyway.
Those caps bubbled on the
They're bubbled.
Yeah, but they're not. I know. Does somebody have a pink spot on that pause? Are the Ishtars still there? I need a pink spot on grid for the tower.
Walked out in structure. Holy shit. Oh no.
Look.
Lag. Lag. Awesome.
What ships are the blues in?
Nagas.
Okay.
They just jumped into the Zealot fleet on accident.
Into them?
Ouch.
They were not gonna go well.
I told them, I said there's a fucking Zealot fleet there.
At least it's not going to kill them.
Well, we can force them off by going for the Ishtars anyway, so.
Force them off? Yeah. Give me I need a spot on the pods still, that's what I'm waiting for. What moon was it? You're in a bubble. There's no fucking Ishtars here. Lol. Get anchored first. Do not drop drones, get anchored. Get anchored. MW's on, get anchored. Can we get another bubble? In fact, the bubbles on top of the Archons are fine. Just get anchored and we'll go. They're smart bombing, so the bubble's 10k away from the Archon. Keep them in the bubbles, but don't drop any closer than 10k. MW's on.
Lenny.
Come there, please.
Cool. Alright, start. Drop bounces now. Start shooting the Archon in broadcast. For now. We're gonna have to switch to Ishtars when they come in, so Your MWD should be on, you should be anchored on Warguard. If you have boosters, use them.
Triage.
If you can speak to the bombers, get them ready to go on the Ishtars when they come in. Try and keep these bubbles up. It's kind of interfere with their warp in. Geo's still primary. Cycle your MWDs off. Turn your MWDs off for a minute. I'll tell you when to turn them on. MWDs off. Top of broadcast is going to be primary. Get him locked. Do not shoot. Be ready to switch. Yeah, I know. That's why I'm broadcasting that. Right, everyone switch over to LY in the Ishtar. LY in the Ishtar. Secondary broadcast. Secondary broadcast. Secondary broadcast. Okay. BL and broadcast. Secondary is pulling range. Did they drop drones? Did they even drop drones?
Yeah, they have. Yeah, over there. See, bounces.
Okay. Can you hit E5A?
They're popping on our detectors. We need that pause.
Yeah, we need the pause for it. Everyone get back in the Archon. Back in the Archon. Everything back in the Archon. Everything back in the Archon for now.
We can get more dudes here. We can get a
Yeah. That's what we should be doing, but I can't do that from here.
Can someone from Moa or something get a Sino into...
You can turn your MWDs off for now. We need a Sino in 2-6.
I want my Lachesis right here on grid.
Okay, so now we need people to get formed on a Titan. Everyone shoot the Sarkon for now. Can we get the password for this tower so we can get our Dictors inside?
Been trying.
Bubble
trying.
Up.
Wanted to get my designer.
What's the point range of our latch? How far can our latch point?
With heat... I've got 74.
Try and get us a bit closer to these carriers. Everything should be on this Archon.
A Sino up.
Do we have people forming on Titans at the moment?
Log in the Titan in. Everyone needs to go to CXM for my Titan.
We've got... Hey, it's Tay here.
Because Taylor's locked in.
Is Taylor, you around?
He's not in flight. He's dying so hard.
You're gonna have to go to CXN. If you're in X70, you need to go to CXN.
What if you're in 5-7?
You can't get here. There's a Z-Lot fleet on
the gates. Camp. Yeah. Stay in the Sarkon for now.
Wait, do you know that have a Titan at all?
Get a... In fact, ignore that. Get the new top of broadcast SS locked, get him locked, be ready to switch.
Let's get your asses in the CXN. Go, 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 go.
On the way.
Santa Sark.
Skimitars, fucking Ishtars.
Pull him back.
Archon catching reps.
Yeah, he's pulling back. There's not a lot we can do about that.
Disco.
Do you have another? Yeah, we have one set of bouncers left on there.
Yeah, one.
Okay. Just cut this off.
Yeah, let's get closer.
These lots look like they might be aligning up again.
Our new primary is top of broadcast. MWD should be on. You want to switch over to KI as soon as you can? KIB's primary in the Ishtar.
Outside control room.
Yeah, we're gonna sort of drift closer, so you can just spam it. I feel like they're pulling range though. Get a new broadcast locked. Jeff is primary, Jeff is primary. Top of broadcast. Secondary's KIB. Jeff is primary Ishtar, top of broadcast.
How long range do you have on your
secondary? Like one 20 something.
Drones. It's not
Jeffrey's primary. Catching up. Might die.
Like 103 on some of our fits, I think.
Dive is the warping, guys.
Jeez.
I'm down to one drone. Seems to drop more here.
Not quite here. Just make sure you're anchored. I'll tell you when to drop drones. I'll move us a bit closer.
Yeah,
get this guy in broadcast lock. Get the guy in broadcast lock. Start dropping bounces here. Start dropping bounces here. Drop bounces.
Drop drone.
New primaries top of broadcast. New primaries top of broadcast. New primaries top of broadcast.
L.
Secondary in broadcast.
The other guys, the blue fleet that we have, they want to get a bridge, they can come all the way to CXN because they're stuck, they can't get in.
Lord's primary?
No, this boss isn't.
Secondary broker? Might need to switch over to the secondary because.
Yeah. Have we lost another series?
Be ready to. Yeah, fuck.
He dead.
CFB's primary. Secondary broadcast. Just been shot by one or two things, it's not.
Everything down.
Yeah, we can't. We need the same fits. We should have got. Like I said to refit, but I don't think anybody. Enough people did.
Okay. We've got only five people on the fight. Like I said, has anyone got contact with Evo?
Yeah, I'll tell them to go there. We'll just
tell them to go to six.
Yeah.
And they can invite more. My Titan once and can do 2-3.
Guy might die, what the fuck? Never mind, caught right. Pull in range because we lost too many ships.